What's going on, guys? And welcome back to another Forzathon Weekly Challenge. Now, if you're new to the series, I'll be showing you a basic run through of the challenges that bank you 100 Forza points. You can also double your rewards if you own this location on the map, which is located on the top left. Before we get into those challenges, let's take a look at the seasonal items and the Forzathon shop for this week. For our first challenge, Odin drove the 1990 Mercedes-Benz 190E. You usually find this vehicle inside the auto show or the auction house, but either way I should mention that I need to use this Mercedes through all four challenges. After you select your weapon, then you can exit the garage. And if it doesn't trigger right away, then go drive around the block for a few seconds. Now the second challenge, you earn a total of 3 stars from speed traps. It can be challenging in a stock vehicle, but you can easily get this done if you max it out or round it off to a certain car class. As for locations, up on the screen will be 2 of the easiest spots to attain 3 stars per run on the original map. In the third challenge, you'll earn 6 clean racing skills. This will only show up inside of a race, so you'll need to complete a good portion of track where you do not cause any problems like hitting drivatars or crashing into walls. The easiest track to pick up these skills will be the Juggernaut Drag Strip. If you do not have this track, then level up your drag racing levels because almost everyone should have this track by now. Then for a final challenge, you have to drive for 20 miles. You can complete this in a stock vehicle, but I would upgrade it because the highway will be the easiest spot to fly up and down the map. Well, that pretty much wraps up everything that you need to know in this week in Horizon 4. From here, I hope you found this pretty useful, and I'll see you next time.